Hey Wendy, I'm going to do a little run to showcase the game. I'm going to attempt without taking damage. I have tried it several times. I have not succeeded any of the times. I mean, I've succeeded the run, but I haven't succeeded at not taking any damage. So, I'm going to try that. Could be also an idea, but we're going to do this one. We're starting with almost a 50% evade chance to start, which is like 50% to like not take damage on a hit. Armor doesn't matter, health doesn't matter, because we're trying not to get hit, so you can kind of see it's a bit wonky, the tracking on that, but for the most part, it always hits something, which is the important part. So you can just do that, and then it shoots things. It's very useful, especially in when enemies are in different directions. Just gonna do this in our first level.
What'll it be, Hotshot?
Now, summer could be good.
The scales.
This is one of the ones we need, Lady Justice, because of this Divine Shield. Now I'm gonna re-roll several times to hopefully get it at better than Novice. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna grab Reprisal. I was hoping to get Master Divine Shield, but we didn't. It's okay. Hopefully get it another time. So early in the run, it really would only have out, so definitely not worth it. Not missing out on Master Divine Shield. Absolutely not. When it's at max rank, Divine Shield has a 7.5 second cooldown, which means every 7.5 seconds we can take a hit and it won't count against us for the run, which is incredibly important.
There is no...
Lightning, Justice, and Conquest. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna take Rampaging Strike just cause the projectile count is really good. I'll take Blades next time. And if we get split with, Fates are the only god you can get on every run, the Fates. Other than that, you're locked into the first three that you accept a blessing from. In this case being Conquest God, this guy. This is terrible. Get out of here with that garb. We're gonna take Chain Lightning. I guess the Lightning God's dash is terrible. Terrible. says dash charge is 2, so it's possible you can level it up. I've taken lightning once. I didn't have any other dash options. And it's probably the most, it's not the fastest, but it's definitely, you can turn while you're dashing. So it's got some great versatility in that, but it doesn't do much else. This is going to love us.
Allow me to interfere.
is a legendary blessing from the goddess that we might get. Captain can get really lucky though.
Shocking, aren't I?
Yeah, maybe. Funny. Okay, doesn't seem that Ball Lightning increases its charges, which is a shame. We'll take Master Lightning Bolt, though. It's not as good as Chain Lightning, but at Mastery, a lot of damage. Consistently. Joker. We'll take Blades. Blades is really good. It, like Lightning Bolt, just sort of creates things out there in the world that deal damage. Thank you.
I see you are bearing the blessings of Krom. Know this, hero. Destruction is a double-edged sword.
Thanks. Reprisal, 100%. Dashes. I think Rush is almost over because we're getting non-slime spawns now. It's just some stragglers left. Actually, a pretty low level for this part of the run. That was not good. Let's do blades again. Now you might be thinking, why aren't you doing chains of war? Got knocked back. That's gotta be good, right? Nope. Wrong. Because Chains of War, the knockback is not that much. It doesn't really do much. And to be perfectly honest, it takes up too much space on the screen. I think that would kill us. So, no, it wouldn't kill us, but it would take damage, so we're gonna have to resist temptation, unfortunately. Thank you. that. Kill him right away. Wait, did we get him? Okay. We did it. We got Ghost Matter.